like family to me. Right? You come here to my house, you threaten me with your wife's death? I know this is hard, man. You need to get a grip. Go home, get some sleep, lay off the booze. You got 10 seconds to do that before I place you under arrest.